and I'm doing a lot of choreography for artists, just like music videos and similar things I used to do. I did in the third year anyway, because me and my dance partner did establish like our company, if that makes sense, in terms of dancing and teaching and doing choreography. So we still get the bookings as GOP dancers, and we've got one coming up on Sunday. So just like a, it's like a big dance video for an artist, and it's good pay when it's a good artist. When it's not a good artist, it's like, okay, bye guys, you know. But yeah, so I've got little projects coming up like that, and then the big one I can't say. Sorry, Mike.
Yeah.
Your turn.